what happened?
Hello.
CH3, C double bond O, CH2, then one more hydrogen is there, na? So CH3. So this is the final product. CH3, C double bond O, CH3. What is this, students? Plus CO2 become eliminating. What is this? Formation of Sejal. What is that? Rounded one. Hello? Can you hear me? Text me at least, students. Ketone, of course. So this is a ketone formation. Understood? Once again, I will try to explain beta keto ester format name, how we can prepare ketone. And so what is that? First of all, we can treat it with the water and then water hydrolysis. So a water hydrolysis means there is a bond breaking will happen. And then the CH3, C double bond O, CH2, COO minus will form. Say minus pe H plus attack kiya. Iske baad CH3, C double bond O, CH2, C double bond O, OH will form. Okay. After that, in the presence of any carbon heat, what happened? Gaseous product like carbon dioxide. If carbon dioxide will eliminate it, so this complete will eliminate. So CH3, C double bond O, CH2. Iske saad this OH group is there, na? One more H, so that a hydrogen will added to here. So CH3, C double bond to CH3 will form. Clear. This is the first thing. Second one, method of preparation. Suppose students, beta keto acid we have CH3, C double bond to CH2, C double bond to OH we have. So it can represent it like this, CH3. C double bond O, CH2, C O H is it time? CH3, C double bond O, CH2, C O, C O, O O H, C double bond O, C O O H is an acid. This acid, na? This acid can represent it like this. This is a not acid, but this is not an acid. Second one is an acid. C double bond O O H is acid. Okay. So how it happen? So what we will do now? This bond, Anna, this bond will shifted to here. Okay, this bond will. Sorry, not that bond. This bond, this OH bond shifted to here. Okay, that is the first thing. And then this bond, Anna, this bond is shifted to here. What happens, students? CH3, C double bond O. Again, double bond CH2. Okay, so CH3, C double bond O, double bond CH2 will form. So after the interchanging and all, what happened? This will convert it into OH form. So CH3, C OH, then CH2. CH2 will form. Again, this going to interchanging and all, what happened? This hydrogen, Anna, is come to here, addition type. So it's become CH3, C double bond. This O minus, Anna, this charge will shift to here. So CH3, C double bond O, and then CH3. So in this manner also, you will get the ketone. Okay, so in this procedure, with the help of this procedure also, we can get the ketone. How? Look, this is the mechanism. This is called beta keto acid with the decarboxylate. Beta keto acid. This is an acidic type. Acidic form. So, OH containing one bond is shifted to this side and the nearby bond is shifted to nearby bond. So, we will get a double bonded structure manner. After rearrangement, this double bond shifted to here, OH will form. This OH will convert, means added to this form. So we will get CH3, this bond again shifted to here, CH3, C double bond to CH3. So ketone again generating. Clear? Understood? End out? I could see, but suddenly, go away. We need an answer. Oh, none of that. Okay, it's clear. Any doubt, students? Okay. Very simple, practice 2-3 times. So we'll get bond shifting, that means only CH3, C double. Actually, it is look like, how it look like, students? This product, this reactant is look like how? CH3, normal, CH3, C double bond O, CH2, C double bond O, OH. So in a first look, we can see that it's an acid. Because last COOH group, so CH3, C double bond, CH2, COOH. This group, you want to write in this manner. Means a benzene formation, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, this is a transition state. We can say 6-membered transition state. In the same manner, if we eliminate this portion, you will get a 1, here 1, 2, then 3, 3 and then 4 like this. So this kind of setup we will get. So what do you want to do? This bond shifted to here and this bond shifted to here. So here double bond will form. Here double bond will form like this. Okay. One more interesting question. Suppose CH3, COO, C2H5 we have. It is in the presence of base. Okay. What about the product? Can you guess? What about the role of that base? This base will abstract a proton, right? So this proton, suppose in the case of CH3, how many proton? 1, 2, 3 proton is there. So this one proton is subtracted by base. Okay, so the product become CH2 minus, product H plus only removing. So this bond is shifted to there. So CH2 minus C OOC2H5 is a Clemmensen type reaction. Okay, CH2, COO minus 2, C2 minus. Suppose we added with the CH3, C double bond O, or C2H5 like one more compound. What they will do? This bond will shift it. So it's creating a positive. So if this negative is combined together, okay, so it's become, how it become? CH3, CO minus OC2H5, this form, CH2, COO, C2H5. So this is combined, so this product completely went out. So the remaining, so the final CH3, C double bond O, CH2, COO, C2H5, you will get the product. CH3, C double bond O, CH2, COO, C2. This is ketoester. Why ketoester? This is ketone group. Okay. And then here we can see then ester. See R-O-R-O-R-dash. This is the ester form. Nah? So R, this complete form is called R-O-O-R-dash. So this is a ketoester. So keto group here and an ester is here. That's why this completely called ketoester. Understood? Once again, can I repeat for this one? What do you think? Understood? Can I repeat? Understood or what I want to do? Tell me. Sure. Look here, students. We have CH3, COO, C2H5, two molecules we have. Two molecules. We have, what are they? Both are similar molecule. CH3, COO, C2H5. In the first step, what I did, first molecule take it out, means one molecule, means CH3, COO, C2H5. This molecule will react with a base. Bases have a tendency to abstract the proton. So one proton is abstracted by the base. So the remaining is become negative form. Because H plus is accepted, na? So the charge become negative. Means proton is removed from that bond. So bond, electron is remaining. Na? That's why negative charge. So this compound become one hydrogen is removed. So remaining CH2COO C2H5 will form. This reacted with the second molecule. This is called a second molecule. Second molecule of that same ester form. This is first molecule. Okay, total two molecule. So second molecule again reacted with the same form. So what happened? In this case, this double bond ONA, this double bond unstable bond will shift towards the oxygen. So this will, this here, which will create a positive charge, then here will create a negative charge. So this positive and this negative will combine together a bond. That's why CH3, this compound having CH3. Then C, upperwise this bond shifted, and so it become O minus. Look, O minus here. O minus. And then is plus charge is combined together by this compound, entire compound. So it's become CH2COO C2H5, and then this carbon having remaining compound is as such as OC2H5. This much clear, students? This much clear? Sejal, Ratik, Dhruv, Vinir, tell me this much clear? Okay. Then what happened? So after that, this carb means our aim is to preparation of ketone, na? So ketone format is CH3, C double bond O, CH3 like this setup. So what they will do, this O minus is not stable. So this negative charge shifted to here and creating a double bond, the double bond, this one. CH3 is created double bond, but this one is eliminated. Okay, so this one is eliminated. But the same time for getting valency 1, 2, 3, 4 for the completion of carbon valency, that will eliminate. Same time that bond will shift and then the remaining terms are as such as. This much remaining terms are as such as. This will go into eliminated. That much only. Clear? Okay. Any doubt? You want to practice more. Okay. Students, finished? End out? Okay, Vinay. Let us move into next. So students, now and now organic chemistry is like a kind of, they will provide some interest. Right now, sure. So actually nothing to means by heart. Everything will be bond shift. Oh, you can attack here. A little bit common sense, you will win with the organic chemistry. Organic chemistry is very interesting actually. If you compare with, otherwise in the case of physical chemistry and inorganic chemistry. Inorganic chemistry, you want to memorize a lot. Okay. But in the same case, if you are able to solve numerical power, calculation power, question approach power you have, then physical chemistry is very easy. Otherwise, no need of any by hearting. But you want to try to identify the nature of reagent, where it will attack, what about the bond shifting, then organic chemistry is very easy. Okay. Thorough practice only will creating a more interest in organic chemistry, right? Next, one more question you can practice. Okay. So base I'm specifying in here. So bases are NaOH is a base. Hena. NaOH is base. Then sodium acetate CH3. CH3 C2H5ONA. C2H5ONA is also a base. C2H5ONA. C2H5ONA, this is also a base. Okay, these are base. NaOH base, C2H5ONA is a base. Okay. So I'm giving a question. Try to solve. CH3, CH2, COO, C2H5. This is the first one. It will react with this another co-molecule, that is CH3, COO, C2H5. In the presence of C2H5ONA. Okay. This is the task for you. Tell me, what about the product? Find out, Karo. Do it fast. How you will approach your question, students? Suppose take a first molecule, C2H5ONA is a base, definitely it will abstract a proton. Suppose it will abstract here. So CH2 minus CH2 COO, C2H5 will form. Okay. And then second molecule, what happened? In the second molecule, it will go to CH, this reacted with CH3, C double bond OO, C2H5. So this is the molecule going to shift. This positive part is attacked by this negative parts. So same procedure you can do by yourself. Molecules only changing. So CH3, C double bond, sorry, not need the double O minus, then O, C2H5 will form. It is bonded with the CH2, COO, C2H5. After this elimination, this bond will shift to here. So the final product become CH3, C double bond O, CH2, COO, C2H5. This is your answer. Clear? Okay. But what a small confusion. This is a possibility. But actually, the proton is abstracted by this molecule. Then what happened? Proton will abstract by this molecule. I abstract the molecule from this one, proton abstracted by this one. Suppose, if we attack the base by this one, the proton what happen? Here CH2 minus will create, na? Minus 2 will. So, it become CH2 minus C double bond O, or C2H5 will form. It will attack by CH3, CH2, C double bond O, or C2H5. So it shifted here. Then it will attack here. So what happened in CH3, CH2, C, O minus, O, C2H5, CH2, C double bond O, O, C2H5. So after this elimination, it shifted to here. So CH3, CH2, C double bond O, CH2, C double bond O, O, C2, H5. This is the answer. So, if two ester units are different, then it is a cross, in this type of reaction is called a crossed Claisen ester condensation. Crossed Claisen type, na? Claisen type ester condensation. Okay, crossed Claisen ester condensation. This is the form. So final become like this: CH3, CH2, double C double bond O, CH2, C double bond O, O, C2, H5. Okay, practice karo. One more question, but it's very interesting. One more question. CH2O4 C double bond OO C2H5. C double bond OO C2H5. It is a former. This kind of question will expect C2H5 ONA. What you will do, students? Which hydrogen? This base will attack by which hydrogen? Tell me. Okay, so maybe it is a kind of CH2 group, na? 1, 2, 3. This CH2. It's a 5-membered ring will form. Okay, 5-membered ring. The same time this one group will eliminated. So it will shifted to like this. Okay, to this positive side, what they will do? It will join. Like this. So, but CH2 group, how many? 4? 1, 2, 3, 4. Okay? Here we can add a C double bond O, this one. Here you want to add C double bond O, O, C2H5. Okay? That will join together. COO, C2H5. COO, C2H5. So, this is a 1, 2, 3, 4, 5 membered ring will form. Okay, so active methylene group we have, this will try to eliminate a proton. That proton eliminated, so it will create a positive charge into that here. Actually, okay, here totals, here CH2 group we have, na? So CH2, this is a CH2, 1, this is another CH2, 3, 1, 2, 3 CH2 we have. This is one more CH2, but in that CH2, one hydrogen will abstract by this thing, active methylene group. One hydrogen will abstract by that, and then it will creating a like this. Actually, this is like this. Like this. This is the setup. So one hydrogen is removed, so it will create. Sorry, it will creating a positive charge here. So after shifting this bond, what happen? No. It having OC2H5 format, na? It, like, actually it is like this. So what they will do, one hydrogen is removed, so it will get a negative charge. The same time this bond will shifted, so it will create a positive charge. Also this bond will break, so that it will group will come back. Okay, in this time it will bond form. Okay, after that this, it will eliminate, it's come back, so you will, the ring become closed likewise. Okay, so this is the product. So CH2 actually means what? CH2 four times means what? 1 2 two, three. This containing two CH2 group is a carbon CH2. Here also two CH2. Here also two CH2. Here also two. One, two, three, four. So total four CH2. Likewise. Okay. Next question. Pinacol, pinacolone rearrangement. Very important. Pinacol. Pinacol 1 rearrangement. Pinacol, pinacol 1 rearrangement. Okay. So suppose here two molecule of acetone heated with the divalent metal magnesium, metal and magnesium, and also two molecule of ketone CH3, C double bond O, CH3 is reacted with again two molecule in a total same CH3, C double bond O, CH3, here also CH3, C double bond O, CH3 in the presence of magnesium like metal. Okay, in the presence of magnesium like metal and undergo heating purpose. Okay. So what they will do, students? Suppose what happened? This bond will shift. This bond also try to shift. So CH3, CO minus CH3. Okay, it will form. Okay, one more time can rearrange. CH3C here upper side CH3. Lower side O minus. Again, this CH3 upper side, na? Okay. These are coupling each other. So, this CH3 upper, here also CH3. 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2, 1, 2. These are going to coupling each other. And then this O portion is like this. You know? So into this O portion, this magnesium metal will come and then inserted in between them. So like this. O, magnesium in the middle. And then undergo water hydrolysis. What happened? This complete group, you know, is going to OH form. So CH3. Here also CH3. Here it will form OH, here also form OH. Two, this bond and are going to hydrolysis. Hydrolysis means what, students? In the presence of water, hydrolysis will happen. So what happened? H plus plus OH minus and suppose this bond will shift to like this. So it become OMG. Okay, OMG plus here also O plus, so H plus plus OH minus, na? So this OH minus shifted to here, and then this hydrogen after the removal of the magnesium, it will go into here. So, OMG, huh? So one hydrogen will enter to here, and then magnesium and entire OH means magnesium case, are everything become removed. Okay, so it will create a minus. So this hydrogen will enter to here, and this minus, the positive will form. Now after elimination of OMG, so complete elimination. So it will get a positive. This positive is attacked by OH. So both end will get OH. Here is O minus here. Here OH will enter. Here hydrogen will enter like this. So OH and OH will form. So this is called a pinacol. Okay, this is called a pinacol. Then pinacol, this is pinacol. Then how pinacol 1 is formed? By the water dehydration. Minus H2O, two molecules. OH from here, then one O from that side. So OH from here and one hydrogen from this side, you will get a pinacol. How? Pinacol means what? CH3. See, both sides CH3, and then this complete anyone. Suppose this complete OH, and then here OH is there, na? So C double bond like this, H2O, na? H2O means what? Two molecule, H2O is eliminated, means two, H2, sorry. H2O, one molecule of oxygen and two molecule of H2O, suppose. So this much eliminated. So what about the remaining? C, okay, CH3, here also CH3, here CH3, CH3, a double bond O, CH3, CH3, here also CH3 we have. Okay. CH3 of twice, Anna. Suppose it's not like this. Okay, this much enough, sorry. This much, pinacol, that much enough, CH3. Here that much enough. Okay, pinacol is forming. Okay. Next. Then how pinacolon is will form from the pinacol? Another example I will giving you, CH3 of twice. Okay, again reacted with two OH group, suppose. OH, CH3 of twice, suppose. Then what happened? Here water molecule going to eliminating. Okay, CH3. Water molecule going to eliminating. Okay, so what happened, Anna, students? Here two CH3 group we have, na? This one CH3 group is shifted to here. So CH3. This compound actually containing two, na? This one more CH3 shifted to here. CH3. Then C double bond O, CH3. Now it's become, the water molecule is going to eliminated. So one carbon, this complete elimination, so it what we will do, yeah, so this one more CH3 group from this area shifted to here, so total two, na? But after the shifting it become CH3 C double bond O CH3. Pinacol is very important. Then one more thing, acetal, hemiacetal, another things. Very easy, you want to do RC double bond O H. Okay, RC double bond O is reacted with R dash OH. What you will do first? Here, positive and negative, this bond will shift. So what happened? R, C, H, here O minus ke saath, C, O, R become forming. R become formed. R, C, H, the same time, O, H, O, R become formed. Then same time, this is from shifted to here. Okay. That's why this OH group will form to here. So one more OH will form. OH, OR. Okay, this is called hemiacetal. Hemiacetal. Understood? Once again, I will repeat. This is the ketone, an aldehyde form. RC double bond to H is an aldehyde. This aldehyde reacted with R dash OH. So you can divide it into plus and minus half. So shifted. So here in nearby carbon getting positive and this will get negative. This positive will attract by this negative and this negative will attract by this positive. Right. So this become RCH. This positive attacked by OH group. So OH and then COR will form. So hemiacetal become forming. Again, this hemiacetal, na? Hemiacetal again reacted with one more R dash OH. Alcohol group R dash OH. What happened? Semi acetal is going to acetal by how? This R, this OH group, this H plus H hydrogen and are replaced by R dash. So you will get the final R, C, H, OR, then OR dash. Suppose this is R dash. So OR dash, this is the final thing. Clear? So very simple. R, C, H. So bonding and breaking. Same time is formed. And then again one more molecule of R dash OH will treated. So in the H's place, this R dash will come. Everything others are very, everything are same. So this is called, so this is hemiacetal. This is called acetal. This is acetal. This is hemiacetal. Understood? Any doubt? Students, any doubt? Any doubt? Okay. So keep it in your mind. What is the structure of acetal, hemiacetal, and all? So hemiacetal means one OR is pending, but acetal group, both group are substituted by OR. Okay, ketone is converted into acetal form. These things. Okay. Suppose ketonic group. Suppose C double bond or ketone group, it reacted with the 2CH2OH, CH2OH group. What you will do, students? PTS, para, it is reacted PTS, para toluene sulfonic acid. Para toluene sulfonic acid. This is called what? PTS. What happened? Any idea? Nothing. Suppose these two hydrogen along with this oxygen will eliminated. So remaining term you can make in a special manner, you will get the product. So CC, 2O group we have, and then how it become? This double bond is single bond become aya. So CC is a trick. Single bond, this one, and then here is O, this O. This reacted with the CH2, likewise. This is the product, okay? This complete thing will eliminated. Okay, this complete thing will eliminated, and then is converted into two bonds. Maybe you can by short oxygen is removed. Oxygen and two hydrogen become removed as a water molecule. Minus H2O, water molecule is eliminated. In the same way, here O first bond, second bond, that is bond with. Suppose it is like this. O here two OH group is like this. And then CH2 are bonding together. So this 2H2O with the oxygen are eliminated. So what about the remaining? So two bond of oxygen is remaining, and then 2CH2CH like this. So this is another trick. Okay. Next. Addition of HCN. Suppose in ketone group and in C double bond group HCN add here. What happened? This bond will shift CN. Cyanide molecule will attach here. So it become C double bond. Here cyanide will form single bond OH. This is the form. Okay. Cyanohydrin. This is called what? Cyanohydrin. Very easy. What do you want to do? This double bond you want to shift here. So it will get positive. positive and hydrogen cyanide is H plus Cn minus. This minus will attack here. This is negative now. So this negative attack here, the positive, and this positive and negative will attack. So double double CnOH, cyanohydrin. Suppose cyanohydrin, okay. So H C double bond N, hydrogen cyanide, suppose HC double bond N, it is in the presence of base. Can you guess what about the product? Can you guess what about the product? HCN. Now I will never give any clue. Try to understand and tell me the product. Two product will form. What are they? Guess by yourself and type me. Type it to me right now. Dhruv, Ratik, Sej, or Vinit, I want to check your answers, so type karo. Very easy task. What about the role of base? Hello, Sejal. Base will abstract a proton, na students. So here proton abstracted. So what about the remaining products? In this question, you want to try by yourself. All question I'm making, I'm solving now here. So this question you want to try. Very easy, simple only. Base will abstract a proton, so what about the remaining? Both you want to, base is represented by B. Suppose B is, base is represented by B, letter B. So then what about the product? Hello? Proton abstracted by base, so BH plus will be there, and a student BH plus, this is one, B is B for base, this H plus proton will eliminate it, so BH plus will form, and then C triple bond N, like this, because one negative charge is shifted to here, everything is okay. So C triple bond N or CN minus, that's enough. Cn minus is enough. No need. Cn minus will be enough. Addition elimination reactions. Very important reaction. Addition elimination reactions. Okay, next one is addition elimination. From the name, wait a second. Very important. addition. Elimination. Addition, elimination, reaction. Iska meaning kya hai? Means addition. One thing is you want to add and then the same time you can subtract. Added kya? And then one is eliminated. Suppose A is added to BC bond. So A add karne ke samay pe C eliminate kiya. So AB is remaining na? Like this. So in the beginning, it was A, B and C bond only. In the beginning, A add kiya. So A add ke baad C eliminated. Same time A and B forming a bond. So AB formed plus C like this. Okay. We can imagine like this. This is the a small idea. So we can go through the chemistry here. For example, one question I will give. In the case, all things are checking in the case of carbonyl compound. Okay, carbonyl compound have what about the role of carbonyl compound? What they will do if the addition of addition elimination reaction samay pe what happened in case of carbonyl compound? We are checking the fact. Okay, one by one with the help of small example. Okay, say suppose C double bond having NH to OH. Okay, so in the presence of H plus, what happened? What happened? Very simple trick I will give. This H2 and this oxygen will go into eliminate. Okay, and the remaining same things. Double bond is there, and then NOH. Clear? This is the product. Only N C double bond NOH with the elimination of water molecule, H2O become eliminated. This is the first one. Same thing. What about this product? Okay, this is the one. Second one you want to do. Double bond O plus NH2 NH C6 H5 you have. Same procedure, what about the product? Tell me. Same procedure. Same procedure, tell me. Hello, students, do text me. Draw. Vineet. Text me. Ratik. Sejal. Sejal, text me. Similar to above reaction, first one. Text me means here is CNOH. How? Tell me, students, at least. H2, this oxygen will be removed. C double bond NH C6 H4. While you are texting time, what do you want to do? You can text it. C. Okay. CNH C6H5. This format I mean. CNH C6H5. Then I can understand. Okay, another question for you. Third one. double bond O plus NH2 NHCO NH2 in the presence of H plus. Tell me this one at least. Hello, Vineet, can you hear me? Vineet, can you hear me? Text me quickly. What about the result? Just that element you want to type here. Bond formation is difficult. So just type karo what are the elements in present in the last product. That much enough, students. Please. Sejal. I'm checking your understanding. That's why. Okay. Answer me, Vineet, please. So, what do you think? I want to repeat it again. Is clear or not? Portions. Sejal, Vineet, Dhruv, Ratik. Is it clear or not? Tell me. I want to repeat it again. Dhruv. CNNH. CO only. What about the remaining product? Sejal. This much only. Chakaro, the complete reactant molecule. Upper side you can see that CC is H5 also. CNNH C6H5. Likewise think karo. Then correct that one. It's wrong. Something is remaining. Complete question check karo na. That hydrogen is only eliminated. So that rewrite your answer, Sejal. This much correct, but something is remaining. CNNHCO NH2, of course, this kind of representation, right? Another question. What about this? Double bond O. NH2. Z. What about the final answer? Type karo. Very easy, and students, water molecule you want to eliminate. Then what about the remaining? Rakik, try. Anybody? Type down. treasure. C answered correct, because this complete molecule is eliminated. So C double bond N and Z. So double bond is there, okay? Double bond is there. But water molecule H2O become for me. H2 oxygen. H2 and this oxygen. The bond is there. C double bond N Z. Okay. Another question. Okay, next table representation is very important. That terminology you want to keep it in your mind. Okay, suppose, can you write down the things? Okay, suppose here NH2Z we have is converted into C double bond N and Z. Okay, but Z means what? Z have a lot of value. Z's are represented in a column. These are Z possible. OH may be a Z. Z means OH. Okay, so the structure become how? C double bond N OH. This is called hydroxylamine. Hydroxylamine is oxime. This is called what? Oxime. Okay, C double bond NH. The same wise Z na, is NH2. Suppose Z is NH2. What happened? C double bond NH2. This one will form na inverse NH2. This is called hydrazone. Hydrazone. Hydrazone, and then said to become carboxide. Okay, NH, C double bond O, NH2, this also a possibility. So in this case, said to have a lot of chance. Oxime, bioxime will form, hydrazine will become form. This is carboxy semi-carbazone. Carbazone like setup. Okay. So this kind of chemical reactions, reactivity, their reactions are very important. And one more, a simple example. That is, suppose again C double bond O, carbonyl compound, it is reacted with NaHSO4. What about the product? NaHSO4. Can you guess NaHSO4? What happened, students? This bond will break. Okay, so C O Na will form in this side. HSO4 will become forming. HSO4. Okay, HSO4 become H, not SO4. So, HSO3. SO3 will be formed. Okay, HSO3, HOR like that. Here SO3, here SO3, NaHSO3. So ONa shifted like this. This positive side attacked by this negative. This is positive Na plus. So negative group will attack here. The positive, no? This is negative. This negative attack here. This positive will attack here. HSO3 ONa like this. Okay. Then again, this much product will form HSO3ONa. O also have a tendency, this H and ONN have a tendency to interchanging each other. This will come here and that will come. So the final product have a tendency OH, then NaSO3. That H and Na become interchanging. The Na and H become here H, na. So instead of that H, Na become substituting here Na, na. Instead of that Na, H will be substituting like this. This is the final product. Very easy actually, carbonyl compound shifting. Pinacol, pinacolone one. That one is very important, okay. Shifting. Whenever you will get the carbonyl compound structure. So, C double bond is going to shift NaHSO3 like this, okay. Any doubt? Practice is very important, students. Okay. Any doubt? Any doubt? So, what do you want to do in the carbonyl compound? Carbonyl C double bond is going to shift. Okay, in the same time one will get positive, one will negative. So the attacking reagent, na, that having a nucleophilic or electrophilic condition, according to that they will attack over there. So you will get the products. Very easy task asking actually. Revise karo today's topic once again. Okay, one more very, very famous reaction. This is our last topic. Okay. You can text me what about the product. It's a better option. Beckmann rearrangement. Very important. Very, very important, I'm telling. Suppose R dash C double bond N R. This R dash is bulky. This is bulky. OH, we have. This is the initial compound. It is reacted with the H plus acid or dry HCl. Acid H plus or dry HCl. What will happen? This is your question. Okay? So the answer become RC double bond O NHR plus RC double bond O NHR dash. You are thinking that, oh, how it possible, ma'am? RC double bond NHR one thing and then RC double bond NHR dash is another one. So we want to study the mechanism. Okay, we can't predict, we can't make any shortcut or anything for this one. Okay, you want to study the mechanism very clearly. Clear. So the mechanism I'm teaching now. Mechanism. Very easy. You will get the thing very quickly. Okay. Look, students, how it possible. This is our starting mechanism, okay? This mechanism you want to study in 2, 3, 4 times. It's become very easy for you. First of all, targeting this one in the presence of an acid. Okay, so here a lone pair. So acid, this H plus group will attack here. So what about the remaining product? R dash C R dash double bond N what I am telling, listen, the same time you can follow me. Okay, it become very helpful for you. So what happened, this H plus molecule, sorry, H plus means H plus radical means proton. This proton is attacking the OH group. So it become OH2. Here we will get a positive charge. Okay, then what happened, next step, this will get a positive charge, na? So complete bond will shifted so that it will get a positive charge. Okay, so it will get a positive charge. So in the next time, what happened? R C R dash double bond N. This complete molecule will eliminate N plus. Then this alkyl molecule na shifted to here. So what happened? The next step, R dash. Anyone can shift R dash is going to shift, not R. This is R. Sorry, this R, this R dash, R dash R. Okay, so this R dash is trying to shift it to here, bulky group, na? So bulky group will shift it. So R C double bond N R dash. Okay. R C double bond N R dash. So it will shift it, the complete bond shifted, na? So here we'll get a positive charge. Here you will get a positive charge. Again, now what happened? Again, water molecule is attacking H2O. Water molecule is going to attack where? See here, water molecule, na? Here in this plus K upper. So R C here. C plus K upper. C O H H water molecule attack, and the remaining compounds are N R dash, like this. Same thing. Okay, water molecule attack. Then one molecule of hydrogen become a water molecule attack, na? So it's become positive. One molecule of hydrogen become eliminated, OH minus. So it's become remaining product become R C OH double bond N R dash. This is your final thing. Okay, R C OH double bond N R dash. So again, it will undergo tautomerism. Tautomerism is interchanging, na? This will. So tautomerism ke baad, you will get the final answer, that is R C double bond O N H R. R C double bond O N H R dash. R dash, na? Sorry, R dash. Very simple. This is very very important one. Then you can compare what about the initial R dash C R double bond N OH, na? It is converted into ketonic form like this. This is your product. Okay, once again I'm ready to repeat. R dash R C double bond N OH. This is what starting. So R dash was a bulky group. If we compared with the R, it is reacted with in the presence of H plus or dry HCl. What happened? R C. Okay, what happened? R dash R C in the presence of H is attack here. So OH2 will form. This completely eliminated. So we will get a positive charge. Then this bulky R dash group, na? R dash group will shifted to here. R C double bond N R dash will form. Again, one more water molecule will attack here. Positive condition. So OH like this, double bond N R dash. After that, here one hydrogen is removed. One hydrogen. So remaining molecule is OH, na? So R OH. It is undergo tautomerism. TAT, tautomerism means this OH will shifted to here, and then this double bond is vanishing here, creating a bond. So you will get the final product. So what you want to do, guys? Try to around 5 times you want to practice the same mechanism. Okay, 5 times maximum practice karo in a rough page. Okay, 6th time everything will automatically come. No need of 5 days. If you are a bright student, no need to practice 5 times. Only 2-3 times practice karo, but same mechanism you will get the thing. during your exam time, same product will, same beginning, C double bond NOH, this kind of a compound will form in the presence of H plus and a dry HCl. These are the symbol. In that time, you will start how to manage. So double bond is H plus attack here. In the same way, some kind of rearrangement will happen. This is called Beckmann rearrangement. Very famous Beckmann rearrangement. This is called a Beckmann rearrangement. It is one of the famous Beckmann rearrangement in oxide. This is, what is this? This is oxide. This is called the oxide. So Beckmann rearrangement is happening in oxide. So by heart this one, oxime is structurized then to alkyl group C double bond NOH. This is called oxime. So practice karo. You will get the thing very quickly. Okay. So tomorrow we want to practice a lot of this kind of number naming reaction. So it become more helpful for you. That's why. Okay, this much only your today's lecture. Thank you so much. Bye.